हेलो टीम, माय नेम इज दीपक दीक्षित। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वन प्रॉब्लम दैट वन ऑफ योर टीम मेंबर फेस्ड ड्यूरिंग द थर्ड पार्टी एपीआई इंटीग्रेशन विद व्यू स्टोर फ्रंट। द यूज केस इज टू इंटीग्रेट द थर्ड पार्टी सीएमएस एपीआई विद द व्यू स्टोर फ्रंट मॉड्यूल, एंड वी वॉन्ट टू अचीव द ऑफलाइन फर्स्ट अप्रोच सो दैट वी कैन utilize the offline first approach of your storefront, and all the our static pages will be served if a user is not online. So as we explored, we found that we have to use the task queued dot execute method to call the third party API, and it internally have all the checks and the offline approach in place so that we can get the data accordingly. So we just explored and tried to use the task queue.execute. So while implementing, our team member found that he is getting undefined response in task queue.execute result. Although all the API calls executed successfully and it returns the response from server. So we explored the task queue.execute function and how it works. So we found that task queue.execute functions internally manage all sort of checks regarding the user token and session and offline thing approach. So let's have a look at the task queue.execute function. So this is the task queue dot execute function. It prepares the task and call the execute task execute method. When we check the execute method, it finally calls the internal execute. When we see the implementation of internal execute, it has the implementation for token and all sort of thing, and finally it calls the API and return the response. So as we can as we see that it requires json.code as a response code, and it checks if it's not zero, it check for the user logged out, refresh token, and any other sort of error sort of thing. And if response code is a success, then it returns the result from JSON response and get the result key and put it in the task result. So if we want to use the task queue.execute, so our API should return the JSON response in the desired format. So as per this format, we require the response, and response should have the code and have the result as a key. So we asked our team member to explore around this, that the third party API is returning the same or not. So this is the first sort of debugging session for the third party API integration. So yes, if you want to use task queue.execute, then your result should return the response in the desired format as desired by the view storefront. So thank you. Thanks for watching. Thanks.